services, as it should be.
Are you
Almighty God, in you alone we find safety and peace. We commend to your gracious keeping all the men and women who serve in the Navy, the Army, or the Air Force, who face danger and put their lives at risk so that others might live in safety. Defend them day by your heavenly power, and help them to know that they can never pass beyond the reach of your care. Keep alive in them and in us your vision of that peace, which alone we must seek and serve, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pray for social justice and for responsibility. Eternal God, in whose perfect realm no sword is drawn but the sword of righteousness, and no strength known but the strength of love, so guide and inspire the work of those who seek your kingdom, that all your people may find their security in that love which casts out fear, and in the fellowship revealed to us in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And now let us remember before God and commend to his sure keeping those who have died for their country in war, those whom we knew and those whose memory we treasure, all who have lived and died in the service of mankind.
Thank you.
Enter Beren. Forward the library. Right and left, Pearl. Enter Beren, march off.